What is COBOL? COBOL, which stands for Common Business Oriented Language, is a high-level programming language designed specifically for business applications. It was developed in 1959 by a consortium called CODASL, with significant contribution from Grace Hopper. Here are some of the key points about COBOL. COBOL is primarily used in business, finance, and administrative systems for companies and government. It is known for its English-like syntax, which make it highly readable and maintainable. Despite being considered a legacy language, COBOL is still widely used today, especially in mainframe environments. It supports a significant portion of global financial transactions. Lastly, COBOL programs are divided into four main sections, that is, identification, environment, data, and procedure. Thank you for watching the video, and do check out our YouTube channel.